reaction, your take, the sense that you're making out of everything that has happened in the past 24 hours or so. There seems to be a crackdown on all on people allied with the Communist Party. Your take on that?
I don't think there is such a crackdown, Carmina.
Why do you say so?
If you're referring to the arrest of Mr. Rafael Balosis, I don't think that could be considered as a crackdown. It is just an exercise of police authority.
Do you think, though, that this now negates any possibility of any future resumption of the peace talks between government and the communist group?
I don't think so too, Carmina. In fact, I'm still very hopeful that resumption of the talks will come.
How can you say that you're hopeful when the other side is claiming that there seems to be a crackdown? And that in some way just shows the lack of good faith on the part of the government.
Yeah, but on the other hand, the president has been consistent in saying that he is willing to talk provided that the other party, referring to the NDFP, CPP, and PA, shows sincerity in pursuing talks with government.
Do you think that the recent arrest sort of poisons the pond here and dims any chances, as I said, of the resumption of peace talks in the future?
Well, as I said, the talks, the possibility of resumption is there. I am clinging hard to it. And I am just waiting for that enabling environment for us to proceed the peace talks with the peace talks.
Mm. What are the factors, Secretary Bello, that will contribute to that enabling environment, as you call it? What should be present?
Well, as the president said, you heard the president state, he's willing to talk. Even to Professor Joe Mathison, the president said he will talk to them provided that they show sincerity in pursuing the peace talks. These are very clear indications that the possibility of resumption is there.
Mm.
As a matter of fact, the panel is just waiting for enabling environment.
Qualify that for us. Paint us a clearer picture here, Secretary Bello. How can the other side, what can they do to show sincerity, as the president puts it?
To illustrate, Carmina, if you recall, we had four stages. Since the assumption of the president, we had formal talks for four occasions. And the movement of the process was quite encouraging. We had a lot of concurrence in several issues. Then we were about to go into the fifth round of formal talks when something came about which made the president decide to cancel the talks. And we were again about to resume despite the incident until another incident made the president decide to finally terminate the talks. And these were all because of our assessment that the other party is not showing sincerity in conducting and or providing the talks with a conducive atmosphere.
Mm.
It's in the in the Hague Joint Declaration that both parties must provide the talks with a conducive atmosphere.
Mm.
Hindi pwede yung nag-uusap tayo tapos binabanatan mo yung isang kausap mo.
Well, conversely,
and that happened.
Conversely, pwede ho nilang sabihin yun ngayon na hindi pwedeng mag-usap kapag inaaresto ang kabila.
Yeah, but the arrest is a valid, is a valid exercise of police power. May valid warrant of arrest, so hindi naman pwedeng hindi mo i-exercise yung police power mo because of the talks.
Now, while we're on that topic, they were saying that the recent arrests were in violation of the JASIG. And now some others are saying that, you know, how can it be a violation of the JASIG when there is no ongoing peace talks to begin with? As chief negotiator of the government peace panel, what is your take on that? Care to clarify that for us?
Carmen, meaning to the panel, the position of the panel that when the president terminated the talks,
Secretary Bello, Secretary Bello, I'm sorry, but you're going to have to repeat what you just said because the line got choppy as soon as you began speaking.
Okay,
I think that's better. Can you repeat what you just said, please? Thank you, sir.
Yes, I was saying that when the talks were terminated, constructively, the other party were notified.
Secretary Bello, I'm sorry, but you were saying that when the talks were terminated, that does that mean that the JASIG is still in effect?
They were of termination, but then when.
Okay, I'm sorry.